Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel Nanduri Maths Media. Today we are going to discuss two more problems of 7 marks from the topic circle. In previous video also we solved some 7 marks questions, but this is another type of question. Okay, so in this question we have to find the equation of the circle passing through two points and center lies on the line. Now let's see the problem. So find the equation of the circle passing through 2, -3 and -4, -5 and having the center on 4x + 3y + 1 = 0. So first suppose this is the circle, and given that the center of the circle will be this one, so center lies on the line. So first suppose this is the center and the line is 4x + 3y + 1 = 0. This is the center. And pass through the point -2, -3 and -4, -5. Okay? 2, -3, -4, -5. Okay, now we have to find the equation of the circle. To find the equation of the circle, first we have to know the center of the circle and radius of the circle, then we can find the equation of the circle. So first suppose the center of the circle is h, k. Center of the circle is h, k and radius is r. Radius is r. Then the equation of the circle is x - h² + y - k² = r². Okay, this is the procedure we have to in finding the equation of the circle. So first suppose the center of the circle is h, k. First suppose the center of the circle is h, k. So first suppose this is center and this is A, B. So from this we can find CA = CB or SA = SB. First suppose center is S, then SA = SB. In previous problems we have taken center as S. Now first suppose C is the center, then CA = CB. Okay? Let C, h, k be the center of the circle. Let C, h, k be the center of the circle. So then, which implies, let A, comma B. A is equal to 2, -3. And B is equal to -4, -5. So then, we can conclude that CA is equal to CB. So the center is equidistant from the points A and B. Then we can find the relation CA is equal to CB. So squaring on both sides, CA² = CB². So CA², C coordinates are 2, -3. Sorry, C coordinates h, k. A coordinates 2, -3. CA² is nothing but distance between these two. That is h - 2² + k - -3, that means k + 3² okay. CA² = CB². Now we have to write is equal to CB². Coordinates of C h, k, coordinates of B are -4, -5. CB² is nothing but h - -4 + 4h + 4² + k - 3² k - 5². Okay, now we have to simplify it. h² - 4h + 4. This is in the form a - b² simplifying it. k² + 6k + 9, that is equal to, again simplify it, h² + 8h + 16 + k² - 10k + 25. Okay, now simplify it. h square is equal to is there. So if this comes inside, the sign will be changed. Directly you can cancel h square and k square. So now we will get -4h + 6k. 9 + 4 = 13 is equal to 8h - 10k. Now, 16 + 25 = 41. Now, we have to simplify it. Minus 4 H goes that side. 8H plus 4H. All H. Minus 4H goes that side plus 4H. 8H plus 4H, 12H. So minus 10K. This comes this side. Minus 6K. That means minus 16K. Plus 41 minus 13. 41 minus 13 is 28. 41 minus 13 is 28. Plus 28 is equal to 0. Now we can take 4 as common. 3H minus 4K plus 7 is equal to 0. So 3H minus 4K plus 7 is equal to 0. Call this as equation number 1. So we got a relation from the condition CA is equal to CB. Now we know that the center lies on the line. Center lies on the line. What is the center of the circle? CH, K. This line lies on the line means substitute in H in place of X, K in place of Y. Okay? Now, since C, H, K lies on the line. What is the line equation? 4x plus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. That means 4h plus 3k plus 1 is equal to 0. Call this as equation number 2. So here is equation number 1 and here is equation number 2. Solving 1 and 2. Solving 1 and 2. So just by solving, you can use any method in solving the equation. Okay, now here the coefficients are first one minus 4, 7, 3 minus 4 and 3, 1, 4, 3. This is H, this is K and this is 1. So H by cross multiplication minus 4. Minus 21. 7 threes are 21. In the same way, K by 7 fours are 28. Minus 3 ones are 3. In the same way, 3 threes are 9. Minus of minus 4 fours are 16. That is H by minus 25. K by 25. 1 by 25. Okay. Now, we have to find the center. So H is equal to minus 25 by 25. And K is equal to 25 by 25. So H is minus 1. K is equal to 1. Okay. So if you substitute the values of H and K. So minus 3 minus 4 plus 7 satisfies. So here also minus 4 plus 3 plus 1. 4 satisfies. So center. So what is center? CH, K. We got the center as minus 1, 1. Now we have to find the radius of the circle. So now we have to find the radius of the circle. So in order to find the equation of the circle, we should know the center and radius. We have already found the center as minus 1, 1. Now we have to find the radius. Okay? Radius is nothing but the distance from the center to any of the two points. Okay? Radius is the distance from the center to any of the points on the circle. Now, radius is equal to radius R is equal to CA. Radius is equal to CA. C is coordinates of CR H, K and coordinates of AR 2, minus 3. So, CA is distance between these two. C coordinates minus 1, 1 and 2, minus 3. C coordinates are minus 1, 1. A coordinates are 2, minus 3. Now distance between minus 1, minus 2 whole square. Difference of x coordinates whole square plus difference of y coordinates. 1 minus of minus 3 plus 3 whole square. This is 9 plus 3 plus 4 is so this is minus 3 square and this is 4 square. So 16 plus 4 fours are 3 3s are 9 plus 4 4s are 16. So that is root 25, which is equal to 5. So we find the center and the radius. So therefore, equation of the circle. Therefore, the equation of the circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. What is h minus k? Minus 1 comma 1. What is r? 5. That is x minus of minus x plus 1 whole square plus y minus of 1 whole square is equal to r square is 5 square. So x square plus 2x plus 1. Simplifying, x square minus 2y plus 1 is equal to 5 square is 25. So order, write in order, x square plus y square plus 2x minus 2y, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 minus 25 is minus 23. So this is the required equation of circle. So the equation of the circle passes through the given 2 points and center lies on the line is x square plus y square plus 2x minus 2y minus 23 is equal to 0. Have a note. Let's go to the next problem. So the equation of, find the equation of the circle whose center lies on the x axis and passing through minus 2, 3 and 4, 5. Equation of the circle whose center lies on the x axis and passing through the 2 points. So let us consider the coordinate axis. First of all, these are the coordinate axis OX, OY. Now the equation of the circle whose center lies on the circle, lies on x axis. For suppose this is the center of the circle, the center lies on the x axis. So in general, equation of the circle is represented by x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. In general, the equation of the circle is this one. So everybody knows that. So the center, what is the center of this circle? Minus g comma minus f. So but this center lies on which axis? X axis. Since the center lies on the x axis, the equation becomes x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0. Why? Whenever the circle lies on the x axis, that means y coordinate 0, then the center is minus g comma 0. Center is minus g comma 0. So the equation becomes x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0. How you get this? Because the center lies on the x axis, then the equation of the circle will be of the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0. So this is the equation of the circle we have to take. So these 2 points lie on this circle. So from this we will get relation of g in g and f, c, g and c. If you solve those two, you can find the equation of the circuit. Okay, now let's see the answer. Since the center of the circle lies on x axis, implies the equation of circle is of the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus c is equal to 0. So since the center of the circle lies on x axis, the equation of the circle will be of this type. Call this as equation number 1. Now what is the problem? Equation of the circle whose center lies on the x-axis and passing through the points. Since let A minus 2 comma 3, B 4 comma 5. Since one passes through AB. So equation 1 passes through AB. What does it mean? AB lies on the circle. So substitute x coordinate as x in place of x, write minus 2, in place of y, write 3. Okay, then minus 2 square plus 3 square plus 2 into minus 2g. In place of x, we have to write minus 2. Okay, plus c is equal to 0. Simplify here. 4 plus 9 minus 8g plus c is equal to 0. So that is nothing but 4 plus 9 13 minus 8g plus c is equal to 0. Call this as equation number 2. In the same way, minus 4, 4 comma 5 also lies on the circle. So that means 4 square plus 5 square plus 2g into 4 plus 2f into 5 plus c is equal to 0. Simplify it. 16 plus 25 plus ag plus 10f plus c is equal to 0. So 16 plus 25 is 41 plus ag plus 10f plus c is equal to 0. Call this as equation number 3. So to observe two equations 2 and 3, there are two unknowns, g and c. Here also there is no f, it is 0 because it is 0. Okay, 2g plus c is equal to 0. So there is no f term. So 2g plus c is equal to 0. Call this as equation. If you observe the equations 2 and 3, there are two unknowns, g and c. G and c. So if you solve these, you will get the values of g and c. Then our work is done. Okay. So from equation 1, I will subtract equation 2. Equation 1 minus 2. So 13 minus 8g plus c is equal to 0. And 41 minus plus 8g to 4g, this is minus 4g. Okay. So equation 1 minus 2. So 13 minus 4g plus c is equal to 0. Equation 3 is 41 plus 8g plus c is equal to 0. So subtract. Signs changes. 13 minus 41 is minus 28. So minus 4 minus 8 is minus 12. These two gets cancelled. So 28 plus 12g is equal to 0. So 12g is equal to minus 28. G is equal to minus 28 by 12. That is equal to minus 7 by 3. So 7 4s are 3 4s are. So G value is minus 7 by 3. So now we have to find the value of C. So substitute G value into, so 13 minus 4 into, what is G? Minus 7 by 3 plus C is equal to 0. So 13 3s are 39, minus half, minus plus 4 7s are 28 by 3 plus C is equal to 0. If you simplify it, A plus 9, 17, 67 by 3 plus C is equal to 0. C is equal to minus 67 by 3. So we got the value of G and we got the value of C. Now substitute these two values in the equation number 1. Substitute these two values in the equation number 1. Here is the equation number 1. So that we can find the equation of the circle. Okay. Substitute G and C in 1. We get, so x square plus y square plus 2 into, what is g value? Minus 7 by 3. X plus c is minus 67 by 3. So 3 is comes as LCM. 3 into x square plus y square. 3 into x square plus y square. 2 7s are 14x. -67 = 0. This is the equation, required equation of the circle. So the equation of the circle whose center lies on x-axis and passing through the points -2, 3 and 4, 5 is 3 × x² + y² − 14x − 67 = 0. Have you note? Hi friends, please like my video and share my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.